When he cuts in on that left foot, he's got a bit of a hammer foot, a genuine hammer foot. The goal against Man City, out of absolutely nowhere. It's almost like, out the left foot, bang.
When you have a player that is a rough diamond, that isn't the finished article, but has a manager that believes in him, that has the ability to develop him, I think we can see a very, very, very good player on our hands.
He's much more flair, and really he needs to build that confidence to take on players, because his finishing is ridiculous.